Many, many times consumers are faced with a lot of choices. And when things are very, very much alike, there's a sea of sameness. Sometimes it just comes down to the brand.
This is a Hip Hop Prof Hot Take with Professor Americus Reed.
So I was thinking about this the other day. I was really, really thirsty and I wanted to have a drink. And I looked over and I saw this water fountain and I realized I can get that water for free. So why is it that there are hundreds and hundreds of brands of bottled water? The reason there are so many options is because marketers are super smart. Case in point, check out this brand. It's called Liquid Death. This is an absolutely incredible brand, and the reason it's so amazing is because of the marketing. Now watch this. Take a look at the packaging. You've never seen anything like this before. This is actually some very interesting marketing. The CEO and founder is a guy by the name of Mike Cesario, who created the company, and it's now worth $700 million. Why? Because he understood that if you take a commodity and you apply powerful branding, you can build something that creates a tribal community. This is Dan Murphy, Senior Vice President of Marketing for Liquid Death, talking to us on the radio program about the genesis of how Liquid Death started.
Liquid Death started with an interesting observation from our CEO and founder, Mike Cesario. And that's that all the cool marketing was done for kind of unhealthy stuff. Your beer and your high fructose corn syrup and your crazy energy drinks. And he had a premise that if we took some of that kind of crazy approach to marketing with something like water, we might get people to make healthier choices.
A lot of aspects of consumer decision making are social, psychologically based. So being able to hold this can up, if you are not an alcohol drinker, allows you to still stand there and in fact fit in to a social setting, even though you're drinking water. So there's a powerful optimal distinctiveness, social psychological theory as to why this has a lot of social cachet, in addition to being a very interesting brand in terms of the marketing. If you want to learn how brands become successful, follow my work. Go to my website and check me out, because I'm taking you inside of the classroom at the Wharton School and inside of the classroom at Harvard Business School, and I'm doing it, wait for it, for free.
Stay on top of the latest in identity, marketing, branding, and pop culture by following Americus Reed on social media or learn more at americusreed.com.